This is the Palisades Mall. The only thing that people know about Rockland, like there's no towns or like smaller cities. Okay, I'm gonna give you a brief rundown. Yeah, this mall has some good points, but then it's overcrowded and overpacked. I'm gonna give you a list. They gotta go into a food court, overpacked on the weekends and shit. You got people from New Jersey, New York City, that they think this is the only place in Rockland, which is annoying if you're a Rockland County resident. This is really Newburgh, not and Habershaw, Stony Point, Orangeburg, Chestnut Ridge, Suffern, or Pearl River, and or even Airmen. So this mall has got a lot of good stores, a lot of shopping and stuff like that. We do have to rebuild Nyack Mall, but it's more like a bougie stuff. There's not many stores. It does have a good movie theater though. But the prime thing about this mall is overpacked, overrun. The movie theater kind of can get trashy at times. I heard there's fights going up in the upper floor near the rink and stuff like that. You got homeless people. You got people begging for dollars and change. Give what you can, depending on the circumstances. If you don't, then disengage. And also, I'm going to give you a refund. If you take the bus, especially for going from Westchester or Tarrytown, or going to other towns back to Rockland, like Habershaw or Stony Point or Spring Valley or Pearl River, or taking the 92 to Orangeburg or stuff like that, yeah. If it's not midday or early morning, stay in that Macy's until your bus comes, or the Hudson Link, buy your ticket and the bus comes, because there's a lot of people. There's not a lot of seating. There's a lot of gum and buds and cigarettes and all that. People spitting and drinking and stuff like that. Yeah, there are other prime locations for fun in Rockland, like in Westchester. Not Westchester. In Nyack, in West Nyack, there's something. And stuff is Suffern and maybe Pearl River a little bit. But yeah, this is a primary location where people shop and relax in Rockland County. The main movie theater, they took out the Staples, so you gotta go bring out for that. But I just wanted to give you a brief rundown of things that you see at the Palisades Mall. And that bus stop is overcrowded and dirty.